Hello everyone, it's KB here today to make a really fun video, and just to give you guys an FYI, originally I was talking in this video, so that's why you're gonna see my hands moved, but I just wanted to show you the IKEA Detolf when it was empty. So guys, basically in today's video, I'm going to be setting it up for a mystery pet. I am not going to reveal what kind of animal is going to be living in the IKEA Detolf, so basically this video is gonna be super chill, and I'm not gonna talk too much because I just want it to be a mystery. So comment down below what kind of pet you think I'm going to be bringing home and having live in the IKEA Detolf. So yeah guys, let's get started. And here is the enclosure with the lid on, so you can really get the full picture of what it is going to look like when shut. I will likely still be making some modifications to it, but I'm really happy with this setup. That is the finished enclosure. I was so excited to show you guys it, and I hope it was an exciting video for you guys. Make sure you comment down below guessing what kind of pet you think I'm gonna be bringing home. So yeah, I am super excited. I love how it turned out. I think it looks great. If you liked the video, like and subscribe. If you didn't, then goodbye!